the longest voyage one can take is within oneself. Fellow Toastmasters and distinguished guests, please fasten your seatbelts for a time travel with Ajay. Our first sortie is over Rani Khet, a small hilly cantonment in Uttarakhand. The year is 1984. I was born in a military hospital. My father was in army and he is a simple, honest and disciplined man. Qualities which I also inherited. And he is an amazing cook. I couldn't inherit that. When he makes bangan bharta, not only I lick my fingers, but the plate also. And as they say, since God couldn't go everywhere, he created a species called mom. And my mom is a super mom. She was only a teenager when my grandma died. Not only she took care of her three young siblings, but also managed her studies, along with household chores on a treacherous hilly terrain. So she is strong. And she has an uncanny ability to never pronounce an English word correctly, be it plumber for plumber or moisturizer for moisturizer. I think she does that intentionally. I have an elder brother. He has been a great mentor. He taught me how to ride bicycle, scooter, car, computers, dressing sense, what not. So, who was missing in this beautiful, loving family? Any guesses? Right? At the cusp of teenage, Cupid struck. The morning bugles, the thud of boots on the road, beautiful daughters of army officers, and beautiful civilians going after young army officers. They say, army is not a profession, it's a way of life. I fell in love with olive green. Now, as we are going over a region called between childhood and adulthood, expect some turbulence. So, be careful. Now, army life also means a lots and lots of travel. We, along with our 20-inch, 20-year-old TV, took it reasonably well. Finally, we decided to settle down in Dehradun. I was good in studies, but my old love prompted me to apply for National Defense Academy. I couldn't get through. I was heartbroken. It still pains. But life moves on. I got a seat in computer science in Commerce Engineering College. 4 years passed in a blink. Only problem, no naukri, no chokri. Ladies and gentlemen, now this is going to be the most exciting and most thrilling part of our journey so far. We are passing over a region called Youth. 2006, with dreamy eyes, I landed up in Bangalore to hunt for a job and a girl or two. I got lucky with Cisco. With my first paycheck, I bought a bike. And the very first day, I had a crash. I read somewhere, except that some days you are the pigeon and some days you are the statue. Now, to kill weekends, I started traveling. Last year, I completed 800 kilometers on bike along the west coast. But nothing beats a morning swim followed by hot idli vada in Jayanagar. I took up on rafting, scuba diving, what not. Last year, I also joined a theater club called Your Studio. So, life has been a great journey. Being an eternal traveler, what are going to be my next destinations? I love making plans. And God loves laughing on them. So, I want to be a great communicator, a great person. And there are many more desires. As Ghalib said, Hazaro khwaishe aisi ki har khwaish pe dam nikle. Bahut nikle mere arman, phir bhi kam nikle. I hope you enjoyed the trip so far. And for me, the journey for self-discovery continues. Bon voyage!